Next game is disappointment. Get ready for disappointment. It's called Sit and Spin Adventure. Just let the music wash over your soul, your spirit. It's a healthy looking bush. Hey, wait, didn't we just play Animal Crossing? Butler is doing well. He doesn't have a very difficult job because we only buy plastic utensils. I love having money. Yes, I'm a sit and spin. Where has my beautiful wife gone? This is not my beautiful house! This is not my beautiful wife! This mirror shows me a reflection of myself. I don't like what I see. Why don't I feel fulfilled? Just gonna go through the drain. Look at this, it's a stock image. Maybe I'll find some answers down here. Down here, maybe I'll find out what's wrong. Someone in chat just wrote, real talk here. This is making me miss being a kid because I loved playing on the sit and spin. Oh my god, did I really just like activate some like buried emotions in someone with this game of all games? Oh my god. I have not played this, by the way, past making sure it worked. So yeah, I have no idea what the fuck we're in for. What have I done? Is it all my fault? I have to turn myself in. I can't go on. Repentance garden or jail? Why am I in it like a trash heap? I'm gonna go to the repentance garden first. Is this a MIDI of Stairway to Heaven? Oh dear fucking god. You are a beacon of sin. Your life is filled with hate, and you are blinded by your own wealth. Repent or die. Amazing. It's Jesus. Okay. I see you have chosen to repent. Please go clean all the empty bottles in my Jesus beach, TM, and I'll send you to the mystical jungle. As a sit and spin, you have to question your life's choices. Recycling is cool! Who the hell are you? This is uncharted territory. Nobody's ever been here before. Oh, you better not be looking for the Stone of Truth as well, pal! I am. Obviously. The stone is projecting into my thoughts only once the guiding pointer is nestled within the chalice of friendship. Can the door be opened? Game over. What do you mean game over? See a wizard tower far off in the distance. I wonder who lives there. It's like a choose your own adventure of sit and spin. What a cute little dog. Woof woof. What is this on the wall here? What is this? Ah, it's a portrait of a furry. It's titled Press Y to Yiff. I am a scientist. Use my rocket to escape this hell planet. He is shaking a beaker furiously. Best not to disturb him. Dear God Almighty. Trying to go to clown college. Have you been there? They won't let me into the USA. Yeah, I've been to clown college. It's lemonade on the moon. All these children are dead. This is a regrettable stream. Very regrettable. There is no breathable air on the moon. Why would they set up a lemonade stand here? Yeah, I know. Stupid kids. Dumb idiots. Oh. Do we go into the house or the skeleton cave on the moon? I'm gonna go into the skeleton cave. I am the slime god. I harvest humans and put them in my growing chamber. Please take a seat. Motherfucker, I'm a sit and spin. Game over. Press enter to restart. Who is this? Okay. Found the wizard's tower. There's a note in the grass that says, there's a third portal in the portal room. Yiff yiff. Why are we yiffing? I don't want to yiff. Oh my god, it's just memes. It's an unnecessary amount of stairs. The wizard should invest in an elevator. Again. Can some... How do you... How do you... Win? How do you win? Is it John Travolta in a cauldron? Okay. Hey, it's me, John Travolta. The wizard who lives upstairs stuffed me in this cauldron. I heard he could be defeated with the power of laughter. Bye! We sent our other group to the moon. So there's two portals. Apparently there's a third portal. We have to find that one. Where's the third portal? It's the fucking binning of Isaac again. The house is entirely flat. The door has just been drawn off. If I peer around the side, there's absolute nothingness. Game over. Well, you got the word depressed right, stone, magical stone. Still playing this though. Push Y in the portal room. Oh look, if you press Y, things happen. That's right. I have to yiff open a third portal. Are you fucking kidding me? Why did you know this? Oh my god, it's Welcome to the Church of ICP, Smash Mouth and Guy Fieri. Come in and eat some Juggalo cooked fairy tales. Whoop whoop. Alright, I am fucking done streaming forever. Everything has led up to this moment. I don't want to stream anymore. I'm fucking done. I'm just gonna sit here and play my guitar. Which is what I should have fucking stuck with before I started this streaming bullshit. And they don't stop coming 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 and they don't You guys crazy yet? Oh, it gets worse, doesn't it? Oh, it's worse. Whoop, whoop, Juggalo fam for life. Please let me die. How did they know? Game over. There's a note. Look for the symbols in jail. A cave, hell, a basement, an alley outside ICP Smash Mouth Guy Fieri concert. Interesting. Stunned that this exists, that someone made this. This time I'm gonna go to jail. It's a sexy police officer. God damn it! Hello, officer. I've been a bad boy. I don't deserve my freedom. Lock me up! Game over. Away, away from it all. I can't do wrong here. Away. Me in the toilet, no one else. I can never destroy the earth again. Is there a B at the bottom of the screen? You see that? It says, there's a B. Was I supposed to look for the symbols? Is there really a way to complete this? Oh, I think I have to press the B button in there. In jail. Maybe. Why am I putting effort into trying to finish this? What is wrong with me? B. I pressed B and nothing happened. Apparently L is honk. P-O-O is objection. Reg, I don't believe you. Stop posting your link. You know it's not that. I need to press all the symbols at the same time, someplace else. Why do you know this? So, where do I have to press the button? Apparently there are people here that know how to play this. I just typed walkthrough for sit and spin adventure, and there's nothing. Of course, why would there be anything? I need to press that at the sanctuary. Alright, well, there is one more portal I didn't go into. The bone zone. Oh, okay, one. Or is it L? Objection! Amazing. I didn't go onto the house. I didn't go into the house on the moon. That is correct. So, B1, those are the two hidden symbols. Is that a Shutterstock image? There are people in the chat who actually really want me to finish this. Okay, Jesus doesn't want to have any of that shit. Is there a symbol here? I don't see anything. This might be the sanctuary. Only once the guiding pointer is nestled within the chalice of friendship can the door be opened. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. This will be the stream. For the next 2 hours, it's just gonna be me trying to figure out how to complete this game. Parchment says that the key to a happy and fulfilling life is hidden government secret kept by President Washington. It can only be unearthed through the power of the government. Okay.
Objection! Illuminati confirmed.
Nope. Oh, I didn't even realize there was more. Thank you for breathing, as it is your breath that allows me to live and vice versa. You are welcome, I love you.
Don't touch me, motherfucker.
Said Tommy Wiseau in a trash can. After 30 minutes, I got my pizza for free. It's minute 27. Never leave, but you'll be a real boy. Why am I a real boy? Seven. There's a seven up there. I feel so guilty for finding some of this funny, but I can't help it, so I'm just gonna go with it, guys. I'm just gonna go with it. Okay. Oh shit, clown horror tent?
That's my lips.
Welcome to Clown College. Go complete our obstacle course and you can claim your very own clown horn. Oh, you can actually lose? Are these, like, presidential candidates from 4 years ago? Is that Mitt Romney and Santorum? Dear God. Dear God! Literally Dark Souls difficulty, or it's another generic politician, I don't know. Mitt. Is anyone here actually named Mitt? Is that a real first name? That's George Bush. Oh my god.
Nuclear activities.
If you want to honk your clown horn, just press L. It stands for laughs. Okay. Amazing. Who did I have to make laugh? There was, someone I had to make laugh with the clown horn. The wizard? Wizard gets beaten by I can't believe how many people in the chat are actually giving me legit advice and help for the game. It's amazing, you guys are actually, for a game as fucking stupid as this, you're actually being extremely helpful. The wizard told you, the astronaut told you not to yiff at the sun. You should do that. I don't know where the sun is. Objection! Take it, you're not the wizard.
Bye,
You're the wizard. Game over. Wait, is that Pee-wee Herman in a treasure chest? If you ever need to talk to frogs, press the right arrow, okay. Yiff when you're climbing down the rope, okay. Oh, god. What is this game? Where was the frog? In the town. Hit enter unless you get to a different. Okay, the button here is 9. You can't hit enter unless you get to a game over screen, by the way. Where in the town was the. It wasn't down here, was it? Wasn't down here. I've been playing this longer than I was playing the Binning of Isaac. Oh, there's the frog. I'm about to graduate law school. It's all thanks to my Nike brand shoes. Just do it. Okay. The president of the school. If you ever need to use the power of government, just hit O for objection. So that's the astronaut. Don't talk to me, motherfucker. I'm using the power of government, nothing's happening.
Illuminati confirmed. Illuminati confirmed.
Object. Use the objection in jail. Okay. Oh my god, I'm still playing this. This isn't jail. I don't know. I don't even remember where things are anymore. This isn't the jail. In the sanctuary. Use the horn in Don't Stop Coming World. Where is Don't Stop Coming World? What are you talking about? Try honking at the alien who wanted to go to clown college. What the fuck? How do you remember this?
Objection!
Doesn't work. No. That doesn't work. Like, yeah, as this stuff enters my mind, it exits immediately. Where was Guy Fieri concert? It was in, the church, or one of the portals. Doesn't work. That doesn't work. It says four down there. I pressed all the buttons, but nothing really happened. Use the dino bones to open a second path in the pipes. Alright, well, I guess write that down. If whoever's paying attention, write down the numbers. Thank you. It's like, we've come too far for me to stop playing this. What dinosaur bones? Don't forget to laugh at the alien, Vinny. So we're gonna go laugh at the alien. Space? Oh, you can't do anything when you're in the rocket ship. The rocket ship, I tried doing the things in the rocket ship, but you can't. See? I'm pressing the buttons right now. Nothing is happening. I tried before. So, no, I can't actually honk. Go into the crystal room and press all the buttons. There was a 9 on that game over screen? Okay. Press the buttons in George Washington's head. Alright, I have to go see Jesus again, I think. We're gonna go to the sanctuary. Simultaneously. B1479. How many buttons can you press on a keyboard? Like, how many inputs am I allowed to have? Hey, that did nothing. Did I have to talk to Jesus first? Oh no! I'm stuck on the screen! That might be it. That might be the end of it. Also, this is the counter of people who have come to this game. That was when I first started streaming it. I'm gonna refresh the page. Well, it's only a little bit more, actually. Never mind. I mean, technically, I don't really have to know all this stuff. Head to the pug and go right. Okay. I have everything right off the bat. Oh, you're right. I am missing a place. There's a George Washington head. Objection! You are not prepared. Press enter. The Chalice of Friendship. What were the numbers again?
Objection!
Okay, I clicked the chalice. Now what?
Objection!
I can't honk for some reason. I pressed everything. I'm pressing the buttons. It's not working. Hold B1497. I think the 9 was a G. I can't press this many buttons at the same time. I'm mousing over the challenge. I'm trying. It's just... I'm mousing over it. Okay, look. Nothing's happening. Apparently the code only works at Jesus. I have to go to the Jesus room. I can't believe that I'm actually- now I want to finish the game. And I am curious about the ending of the game. What the hell is wrong with me? Jesus first. Yay. Pressing the buttons and nothing is happening. Only once the guiding pointer is nestled within the Chalice of Friendship can the door be opened. Vinny actually used the code in the room with Jesus. Stop now. Sunken time fallacy is real. It's too late. It's too late to go back. You know we can't go back now. Code is not working. I've pressed all of the buttons required, and it's not working, guys. Pretty sure you actually used the code you found in the grave marker in the shitty drawing pool. You mouse over the chalice and... Alright. I did that before. Mouse has to be in the chalice, I know, but I really was doing that before. Objection! Maybe my keyboard is not... Yeah, maybe my keyboard isn't recognizing all of the inputs. B1947. Hold click while you do it. You know I can't press six buttons at the same time, right? Like, you know how awkward it is, right? It worked. Okay. There was no animation. It just worked. There's a chalkboard here. It looks like whatever was written has been erased. Could there be more to discover? Thanks for playing my game. I hope you learned some valuable life lessons. No. You should follow your dreams. The cool ending. Cool ending was worth it. Totally worth it. 10 out of fucking 10. Holy shit. The sequel is out and has the ending. The dev of this game has linked me to the second game. What do you mean there's a sequel? Alright, link me to it. People are still thinking I'm playing The Binding of Isaac. Let me just change the title to Trash real quick. Because that's what we're doing. Trash. Truth, Reason, second final. This dude loves to plug his blog. Zach, you're probably watching right now. I just want you to know that I'm not gonna go to your blog. I'm sorry. Play your game. I'm not going to your blog. Erase the board, we can still make it a few words. Immortality, bitcoins, US pachinko imports, what's going on here? As you approach the throne, your head begins to ache, your mind is filled with thoughts and sounds. You're overcome with emotion. The throne is calling out to you. It's promising wealth, power, an unlimited LTE data plan. You feel completely consumed by its presence. With a sinking feeling, you reach out to touch it. As your hand brushes its cold stone surface, a brilliant white light engulfs the room. This fucking lore. But, oh my god, it's got cutscenes now. There's cutscenes. Glance at the book you just set down. The story seems so real, yet you find it hard to believe. I can't believe this. You found a rolled up piece of paper. The letter E is sewn into the string. This got a fucking crafting system? The power of love will always be with you. Good afternoon. Appears that I can't come to the phone right now. Please leave a message. Hello, lizard friend. How do you like my windowsill planter? I've been growing these babies all by myself. Not right in this realm. I sense a lurking evil. Someone, something. How long is this? You must help those in need. Reset the cosmic balance. Right the wrongs. Now go. You may find. How long is this game? You obtain an emerald. It's pulsing with some sort of chaotic energy. The note seems to hint at its power. Okay. Oh, the cop is gone.
I smoke marijuana.
Take this magic arrow. It'll take you back to places you've already been a heck of a lot faster than walking there. Just hit that J, by the way, that won't work in this dimension, I can assure you. Thank you for that. Nice.
Hey.
Fred. That's Fred Durst, yeah. Hey. Yep. Thanks, Fred Durst. Everything I worked for my life sucked into the great beyond. Portals open, make haste.
I am impressed.
Oh, I have to talk to multiple people now. Is this a dude from Dark Souls? Shit, is that my Chaos Emerald? I knew I left it in another dimension. Finders keepers, you could always teleport back here with it, dick.
Seriously?
Stole some brewskis from my dad's fridge and a little ganja from my older brother. Wanna hit this ranch? How are you? Just passing through my field, you wanna talk? A lot of people living here, they've gone away. It's just me and Gary up in the forest. You want shoes. God bless. She wants shoes.
Sweet!
Oh, no. Magic arrow looks really packs a punch. Where the fuck is Gary? Why won't Nintendo release me outside of Japan? Wake up, Gary, you motherfucker. Seems like you got some stuff to hide. Does anyone remember how to use the magic arrow? Oh, okay, never mind. I don't think this game has the same appeal as the previous one. I'm not feeling it. Maybe it's just because it's late, and I'm like so done with this shit. Crossing guard. Yeah, I think I'm good. I just keep getting teleported here, so... And it doesn't look like I can go back. There's no yif button this time around, so... accessible. God damn it. I'm Gary the gardener, and this is my home. The crops are coming in. Oh, fuck. Gary, I didn't want to meet you. I didn't want you to I didn't want you to be real. Gary trashes the place. This is like Limbo of the Lost levels of borrowing content. There's a small object. It's a pinwheel. Seems upset that you invaded the privacy of his home. It would be best not to disturb him any further. Amazing. Is this a Minecraft house? What a muffler, a car. I got a car muffler. I'm like some kind of F L U T that can take you there. That's all I know. I can't even be bothered to read this text right now. Do I have what you need, flower? I don't have what the flower needs. Woo! Woo! I can't do this anymore, guys. I think I have to stop. Talk to the lady in the bar again. This will be my last thing that I do. I'm gonna talk to the lady in the bar again. I'm super serious. For real. I have no energy today. Muffler. Makes a great tool for breaking into locked boxes. I have to press MUF at the same time. Okay, maybe I'm not. I gotta see what's in the locked box, everyone. I have no choice. I don't really remember where the box is. Press FL. FL at the acorn. Nothing's happening.
I think we're gonna be friends.
Seriously?
Nope, nothing's happening. This fucker. Inside's a key pulsing with dark magic. Oh, okay. I got a key. Why am I feel like I'm in some kind of limbo. Part of me is too enthralled by this to stop, and another part of me is like really just dead. People in the chat are participating, people are interested. It's so weird. Yeah. My army has faced heavy losses at the hands of forest skulls, and none of us can fit into that mech suit. Shouldn't take too long for me to bring each wave down, but you have to face the commander head on. Good luck, soldier. What? Leave me alone, I'm trying to play Tuhu over here, and it's very important. What the hell is going on? As far as I can tell, all I have to do is survive. I did it. I killed death. I feel so great about myself. The boners have been killed. Yeah, the dinosaurs win. By God, you've done it. I don't have much to offer you in payment. Please take this gem I found. I don't think I've ever seen a game where dinosaurs fight robots. I'm sorry, fight skeletons.
I think we're gonna be friends.
It's actually iced coffee.
Okay. Dog is shy, won't speak. Used to live in the mines until that no good cowboy stole my key. I've heard this. This was in a Half-Life video, I think. What the hell? The city is huge. I love it here. All these stories. This was on autopilot years ago. Is that Geddy Lee from Rush?
Whoa! God.
Nice human with duck legs. Honk, did you know that crows are the most kind and friendly birds around? They love to be tickled. You need a goose feather to do it. Gonna be a stray feather blown around these parts. A gust of wind. Is that Owen Wilson? Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Oh, I guess it really is a horrible night to have a curse, huh? Wow.
Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow. Wow.
This game never fucking ends.
Wow.
What a terrible night to have a cruise. I don't know how to use the pinwheel. I was never given a command. I don't know what button uses the thing. I need to find a flute. Well, I'm in a music store. There should be a flute in here, no? Press FL. Take all the bananas for yourself. Unbelievable. Well, I got the bananas. Thank you, Reg. I don't know how you knew that. I guess you're playing this at the same time as me. Just give him a good poke and he'll let you through. Thanks. Thank you, Geddy Lee. I don't know how to... Alright, Reg, I'll click your fucking link this one time.
A female. Reg-
it's the B-sex video again. Yeah. Wow. Wow.
They don't sleep anymore on the beach.
Alright. Dexter's here getting some exercise.
They don't sleep anymore on the beach.
Hey, here's a cool story. I can't actually use the key. Oh.
Fuck you!
Okay, dude, bring me the horizon. But Ollie can't even spell feather. F-T. F-T is how you use feathers. Egalitarian and a sapiosexual. That's cool too. Unlock treasure chest. You okay? Cover just flies off. Oh, hot dog! Great. Now I'm hungry.
The hot dog is just a tiny blip against the clouds. Alright, bye hot dog. Crow looks at you suspiciously. It's guarding a nest of bright red eggs. That was easy. All I had to do was click him. Find a pair of tall leather boots. Maybe the talking flower would like these. Motherfucker. Okay, as token, take this gem. Oh, okay, you wanted to wear the boots on your head. Okay, that's cool. That's normal. He's afraid of mice. Oh, I got it! Yeah, GPM, I know. Ah, fuck. The ogre was afraid of mice. I used the mouse on him. FT at goose doesn't work. Why am I still playing this? Because I've lost control of my life. FT doesn't work on Crow either. Try pin for pin. Pinwheel, no, pin doesn't work. FT doesn't work on Crow. Terminated the tourist in the city. He was a monstrous fool. Happy trails. Oh, he had a Sims, like, green diamond above his head. Sorry, your arcade's closed right now. Try coming back later.
Mamma mia!
I need red eggs. I'll never be able to finish this dish. Oh, there's just an endless cast of stupid characters. Just have to sign. Okay. Alright. Hey, that's a thing from the last game. Right arrows on frogs. Final Fantasy VII Remake won't be able to capture the spirit and innovation of the original, and its episodic release is a major turnoff. Thank you, frog person, for sharing your opinion. Also, I pressed right arrow. It didn't do anything. Man, I could sit and watch these big fellas guard the castle all day. Matter of fact, I do. Alright, you can go now. Resident Evil 4 sound effects. Okay. That right arrow is not working on frog.
Detrás de ti, imbécil.
Detrás de ti, imbécil!
Found the top portion of a fursuit. It's a little bit dirty, but it gets the job done. Okay, so fursuits are in the game again. You got a pinwheel. Once you have it, you can spin. Power of the wind. Oh, now I can use the pinwheel. I had to learn how to use the pinwheel before I could use the pinwheel.
Garbage day, but you'll tend to trash the curb or face consequences. Happy trails. Okay.
What the fuck? Okay, I have a feather. Who am I tickling with the feather? The trash can is no longer blocking your way. Use it on the crow. Okay, hang on. Apparently the trash can's gone. That is correct. It's a back alley with anime characters again. Smell. I like the smell of a gently used undershirt. Not too stinky, but definitely need of a wash. No, that's what really gets my rocks off. Is that Billy Corgan coming out of a fucking trash can? Gee, sorry, I was blocking the way earlier. Just rummaging in here in this trash can. What do you know? I got stuck. Yeah. Billy Corgan would be in the trash, wouldn't he? I got a free sample. I don't know what the fuck I got. I got a gun. Slug. Aren't we just talking about slugs? It's my birthday in 2 weeks. I'm getting a head start because I move very slowly. You don't understand me. You don't know what it's like to spin around in the wind. If only you did, maybe we could be friends. Oh god, that's amazing. I love it so much here. I want to see something cool. It's this new painting I just got. Press Y to yiff. Oh, it's by my favorite deviant artist. Well. Yiffing is back. Thank you for the tickle. I loved it. Here, take one of my special red eggs. Keep a few for friendly travelers like yourself. You liked a good tickle, don't you? Someone in chat just wrote, I hate this game, why am I still here? I know, it's so fucking weird!
They don't sleep anymore on the beach. They don't sleep anymore on the beach.
Oh, you want to come through? Yeah, no problem. Let me just open this gate. I had to yiff. What's his name? Booker? Hey, you city slicker. Big hole opened up not far from these parts. I advise you be careful. Pharaoh Man for Mega Man 4. What's happening, girl? Just cruising around here. My fixed gear. You know how I roll. Okay. It's very Monty Python. I yiffed on the sun. Thank you. Vine Sauce, instead of people leaving, more people are coming. Are you serious? Oh my god, there are a lot of people here watching this. What the hell? What is wrong with all of us? Seriously. I'm a criminal. I steal things and shoot people. If only there was someone around here who could bring me to justice through unnecessary violence. So I don't know how to shoot a gun yet. I just know how to tickle. I'm a thief by trade. All this talk about breaking into safes or car mufflers has me worried about security of my job. I have hot water now. Thank you, friendly kettle. Anakin Skywalker. Amazing.
I killed him.
You know what I hate more than sand? Mark Rothko. He has no talent. Children can make paintings like that, and I resent him. Okay. Okay. There's a neon keyhole. The women! And the children! And the sand! Of course, it's rough, it gets everywhere, and there's an inflation fetish right there on the screen. Here, have an egg. Sweet, the spaghetti! Is that a red egg you have there? Please let me see it. It's perfect!
Oh god! Oh god!
Use the muffler on the safe? Where's the safe? Where? I don't remember where the safe is.
Wow.
It's where you poked the ogre. I don't remember. Listen, it's late. I don't remember shit. You are correct. You smash the safe open with a muffler inside a key covered in sand. The women! And the children! Okay, it's not that one. Okay, I'm in Shadow Moses Island now. We're gonna use up all our fossil fuels by 2033 at the absolute latest. Just something for you to think about. Life lessons. I'm trying to access top secret files hidden in the tower. Can't take down the security and find them at the same time. Don't make any sudden movements while the cameras are active. Alright. Graphics.
You're fucked.
Okay. Did I just cheese it? Did I find a way to cheese this? I think I did.
No!
All that's left is the gemstone. I guess you can have it.
No! 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 No!
Okay. Thanks. I just have to remember where those guards were. Were they by the trash? Or they were in town, right? Now, Billy Corgan was by the trash. Right, the slug. Really shit memory, huh? None of this is being absorbed. Justin Bieber.
None go.
Bazinga. Oh no, Bazinga.
Bazinga. Bazinga.
Thanks for taking the sword off my hands, pal. I'm more of a nunchaku and katana guy myself. Yes, nunchaku. By the way, this arcade that you're looking at, I played this on stream.
Nanko.
I forget the name of it, but it's an Oculus. It's an Oculus thing.
Nanko.
New retro arcade. There you go. Thank you for that. Where'd you get the sword from? Proceed then. The master awaits in his chamber. You enter a dark room. A creature approaches from the shadows. It's that... Okay. You call out to the abyss, but no one comes to your aid. God damn it. Yeah,
you're
so
fucked.
The orangutan's muscular fingers are too powerful. I just want to keep praying. Prayers are heard by a higher power. You feel imbued with a godly will. The ape recoils. Oh. Godly power, hear a friendly voice in the distance. George Bot joins the battle. Okay. Thanks, George Bot. As strong as George Bot is, he cannot... Okay. This fucking game.
It'll take time to restore chaos.
Okay.
No. The ape has been defeated. And now I miss Final Fantasy VII, even though I just played it this past year. Thank you, George Bot. Hot dog, I sure am glad you summoned me here. Bruce slain the beast and reclaimed the castle in the name of the United States. Take the gemstone that the beast left behind. Maybe you will find some use of it. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go. Goodbye, George Bot. You were my best friend that I've ever had. All but one. What did I get? What the hell is that? I don't know what that is.
Ah!
Reynolds.
Oh, it's the flute. Maybe. Hey, Brendan Fraser, how you doing? You've summoned me here with the sacred flute. Please board my ghost ship and we will set sail for Ice Castle. I regret so many things. Thank you, game. I am a real hero, thank you. I'm a hero for surviving this. There's more. Goodbye, Brendan Fraser. You are a hero. It's this guy from the previous game. Saying hello, it means a lot to me. It's the house. It's my house from the first game. The door's been nailed shut from the inside. You hear faint, fearful whispering coming through the cracks. It's an unhealthy looking bush. Wow. That mushroom house has wilted. The mushroom looks long dead. There's a bunch of popular science magazines and iron on NASA patch. Iron on NASA patch is scattered near its base. Such a pretty ice sculpture. Whoever lives here must have a lot of time on their hands. Whoops. Oh, that's right. There is a reference there. Someone in chat just said something from 10 years ago where NASA thought they found some mushroom-shaped houses on the dark side of the moon. Yeah, there's some cool conspiracy theories involving mushroom-shaped buildings on the moon. Your rough landing knocked the chalice off the table. Liquid pouring from it smells like candy and perfume. Looks like someone wrote on this board once, but it's faded away a long time ago. You draw a little smiley face in the chalk dust. Approach the hooded figure. A feeling of eerie familiarity watches over you. After a moment, you gather the courage to speak. Excuse me, who are you? What is this place?
You really don't know, do you? You've come all this way, back to where it all began. You don't even recognize me? I feel strange. Do we know each other? This place seems so familiar. It's as if I've been here before. I can't remember. The truth can be a very heavy burden to bear, but I suppose you have the right to know. You're just like me. You're the manifestation of my soul.
No! What are you talking about? I can't be you. It's me. I'm nobody but myself.
Long ago, I was lured here by the government and tricked into trading my humanity for the promise of great riches, immortality. But in my greed, I didn't think to read the fine print. I signed my soul away in exchange for a federal pension of 1,000 ice cubes, 10,000 ice cubes a week.
That doesn't sound very good deal at all.
It wasn't, but I had a plan to get it all back. With my ice cubes, I plunged this world into an eternal winter, and it drew you here just as I had hoped.
You knew a soul as pure as your own would come to back to rebalance nature, but you destroyed the- It's a fucking sit-in spin delivering this dialogue! The place you once called home to do it, the pain and suffering you've caused in this world is gone on for long enough. We finish this right here, right now. I had hoped you wouldn't say that. No matter, I've been preparing for this moment for over 1,000 years. Give me your best shot. It's the original sit and spin. They're both sit and spins. It's the sit and spin from the first game. Brother! Fisher Price! Thank you for that line, Space Ferret. That was a good one. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. Time for me to take back what's rightfully mine. Any last words? I have just one question for you. What? Oh, sure, that's fine. If he says, is your sink running? I'm gonna... Or refrigerator running? I'm gonna shit mushrooms. What? Sorry, can you speak up? I don't have ears. Is my what? Is your refrigerator running? Mushrooms are coming out of my ass. Excuse me. Is your refrigerator running? Well, yeah, I suppose it is. Then you'd better go catch it. What have I done? What is... Jesus Christ! I can't believe this game! I can't believe it. You emerge victorious, but can't help feeling deceived. A tattered flag waves in the wind. Suddenly, the truth dawns on you. I can't blame the other me for what they did. In a world where money is valued above all else, I think I understand the choice they made. They thought they found the solution to their problems, but it was just a dirty trick. That's all capitalism is, and I have to put a stop to it. I'm not about to let anyone else fall victim to its lies. Rest in peace, other me. You'll be avenged soon enough. You have unfinished business. It's time to end capitalism once and for all. When did this happen? When did we set out on a quest to end capitalism? Mr. Monopoly, your time is up. You've caused enough problems in this world. I'm not going to let you cause any more. Sayonara.
What? You can't just barge in here like this. I will have... You kicked out of my office, bankrupted, and sent to jail, all at the same time!
Sorry, but I don't think so. I've seen the harm you've caused firsthand, and I'm not letting you get out of this one alive.
You can't do that! Security!
It's too late now. You're already dead. How? How? Oh shit, I think I left the stove on. Wait, really? Hey, did I miss a secret ending or something? Because there was another gem that I missed.
I don't know anymore about anything. Wow. I didn't get the good ending. Apparently I got the neutral ending. Well, I can't do that.
Wow.
So does anyone know where I can find the real ending? You have to shoot the guy who wanted out of his misery for the last emerald. Okay, I'm done. Hey, if anyone from the stream wants to film the real ending of the game and send it over my way, that would be great. Because for some reason, I give a shit. I don't know why I give a shit, but I give a shit. This developer has, like, mind-gamed me. Sit and spin adventure. Let me type this in on YouTube and see. Well, I'm the only result that comes up for it. Me streaming this live is the only result on YouTube. Or not the only one, but it's the first one. Stunning. Yeah, so if anyone wants to get that true ending and just send it my way, we'll take a look at it at some point. But I am so done with streaming tonight. Tonight has been a very confusing night for me, and I need a lot of time off to process this. So, all right.